cockroach and PS4. That wasn't my PS4. That was my roommate's. Yeah, so he used to live with his aunt, and I think that house had like a roach problem or some shit, and they somehow got into his PS4 Pro and laid some eggs, and they stayed in there. They bred in there, and cockroach is like very warm environments, and they just stayed in the PS4. And then he sold it on OfferUp to some poor college girl. But the thing is that it was a very good PS4. That PS4 worked very well. It just had cockroaches living inside of it. It was fucking weird.